Here we are, back for another episode of Skyrim Special Edition. We are in Yovaska. We've just completed a quest for Farkas. We're doing the companion quest line. So we're just going to talk to Skjur, or whatever his name is. Yes, Skjur, and see what else he can
give
us.
There you are.
You wanted to see me.
I did. Your time, it seems, has come.
Yay!
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad.
Okay.
He seemed a fool to me.
Mm-hmm.
If he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
Okay. I would be honored to retrieve
it. There's a fine line between respect and bootlegging, New Blood. But I like your spirit.
You're the third person to say that, you know.
We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions.
Okay.
Farkas will be your shield sibling
on this
venture,
Welp. Stop calling me
Welp. He'll answer any questions you have.
I find it offensive.
Try not to disappoint. Or to get him killed.
Can't he defend himself? Okay, Farkas. Oh, you went outside. Of course you did.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
Stop whelping me. Sounded a little different in my head. Okay, Farkas. Let's go, buddy old pal.
I hope you've readied yourself.
As much as I can.
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'll do my best.
I'm heading home, if you need me.
Oh, okay. Bye, it's good. I assume I can find you at the Battered Mare, getting insanely drunk. And so what is Uthrad, by the way?
Ysgrimor was the hero who started the Companions. Uthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves.
Mm-hmm.
But not all of them, because some of them
well,
are still
here.
Well,
I was thinking the exact same thing. There are still elves. And why did Skjur call us my trial?
I watch you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you sister.
Uh-huh. I'll meet you at Dustman's Cairn, or we can go together.
Until next time.
Hey!
You're now following me? No? Yes? Great. No? Yeah? I don't know. Where are we going? I can't see where my quest marker is. Oh, there. Blind as a bat. We can just do that manually. Really? It's not like it's that far away. Let's do it. I'll do it. Out. Carlotta's getting a lot of business there at her vegetable stall. She's got both the men and women coming her way. Oh god, the children are playing with the dead body. Oh dear. You should probably leave that alone, guys. Mila and Braith. I mean, Braith, you're standing on him. Actually, you're standing in him. Oh, you're filling him up. Oh, yep. That's some really fucked up shit right there. I'm just gonna go. Ugh. Your parents should teach you a lesson. That's not right. You can adopt up to two children. No, thank you. I'm free as a bird. Although, I believe you can marry in this game, so I probably would like to pursue that shortly. Oops, I keep cutting that corner short. And again. I would definitely like to do that. I loved that kind of option in Dragon Age Inquisition where you could romance a character. I wish you could romance a character in Skyrim, but marrying seems to be sort of the closest equivalent, and I'll take what I can get. So, is Farkas coming along for the ride? Yeah! But anyway, we're gonna go along Anana, since you, paid all that gold for her, we may as well use her. Come along, Farkas. Off we go. Another whirlwind adventure. I still don't know where that dragon went that attacked me before. That I killed and then promptly got killed myself. It would have been funny if it was like a murder-suicide, but I know that there was like a giant feet behind me or something. So, I do know I was murdered. In cold blood. What did I ever do to the giants? Not a damn thing. It was spiteful, you hear me? I'm looking at you, giants. It was spiteful and unnecessary. Oh god, there's woolly mammoths. I don't think the climate's cold enough for woolly mammoths. And that's just like weird time period collision. Oop, there's another gnome right back there, I can hear it. But I don't want to go near the giants. They're lethal. Yeah, woolly mammoths. Woolly mammoths in like a pseudo-medieval time. There's something very wrong with this picture. Are they indicating that the woolly mammoths could have been alive if they hadn't been wiped out? Due to global warming or whatever it is that killed them in the end? Can't say I pay attention to history that far back. Oh god, they're still using flames. Is the woolly mammoths helping or hindering? Helping! Thank you! That was so nice of you! Yeah! I really greatly appreciate it. Oop, there's Farkas charging up the hill. Okay, I suppose I do have my magic out. Sorry. Yeah, we're here. Let's head on down. So we need to... What were we doing? We're finding Dustman's Cairn. We're finding a piece of Wuthrad. Oh, I can harvest hanging moss. I don't know what purpose it serves, but what the heck. Okay, let's go. Okay, you're gonna have to protect me, Farkas, so stay pretty close.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently.
Mm-hmm.
Tread lightly.
Take a pickaxe. Not much value. I think it can stay there. Its original owners might miss it, although it might miss them when they die.
Be careful around the burial
what
stones.
Was that?
I don't want to haul you back to your master on my back.
Oh dear. Well, you might have to, because we are not off to a good start at all. Wow. Look at those blue eyes. It's like the whatsamacallities from Game of Thrones. You could do it. I'm just gonna slowly heal while the skeleton takes you out. Are you gonna attack it or what? When you're ready, I suppose I can get my sword out and go out. Slowly take it out. Oh wow, one hit. What happened there? Wow. Okay. You didn't do much towards the end. Just saying. Kind of wimped out on me. Or is it because it's my trial, you're going to stand and watch me participate? Because I don't appreciate that attitude if that's the case, because it's going to end in me dying. Oh shoot, that was accidental. Can we search this? Nope. Am I going the right way? God knows. Okay, we went in a little circle there. This place is confusing. But hey, there's a wooden door here. When in doubt, use a wooden door. Sound as usual. Oh, there's a dragonfly caught on that web in the corner. Any more restless droga that want to just, like, terrify me? You've already come out. Okay. I assume there's nothing else up here. Yep, okay. Next room. I can't see anywhere for the Draugr to come out of, but that's not to say that they won't be there magically. Nothing here? Okay. Well, you seem interested in this. That's just an alchemy enchanted thing. Nothing there. It looks like there's a droga here with mine gold. Unwrap. Okay, how do I get in there? Oh, there's some potions back here. Yep, I will take those. Oh, there's a switch! Oh, what's that? Nothing. Okay. Lever. Activate. Lever! Yeah. Okay. Farkas, you wanna find the... What's happening? Hi, Farkas. I seem
now
to have...
What you got yourself
yeah,
into.
I was gonna say the same thing.
No
I seem to have gotten
just
myself
sit tight.
A bit screwed.
I'll find the release.
turn around. You're being, like, ambushed. Die, who the hell are the Silver Hand? So, it was a trap?
Your mistake, companion.
Well... I don't know whether it's better to be in here or out there.
That armor?
At least I'm safe.
Killing you will make
kind of.
Excellent story.
Can,
None
I'm sorry.
Be alive to tell it.
Can my spells get through the gap in the, in the gate? And, what? Holy shit, is he? He's like a werewolf! What? Oh my god. Is that like the secret of the companions? They're werewolves? Or is that like a Farkas Vilkas kind of special? Oh my god. Can you just like not let me out? I'm happy to stay in here. You're human again? What? What?
I hope I didn't scare you.
Scared shitless, thanks, but you know.
It's a blessing given to some of
a
us.
A blessing.
We can be like wild beasts.
Blessing.
Fearsome.
Is that what you call it? Oh, you're not gonna make me into werewolf,
oh, no.
Are you?
Only
oh,
the
God.
Circle have the beast blood. Whew. Prove your honor to be a companion.
Excellent.
Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the trogger to worry about.
Okay, dog. Can you stay 10 feet behind me at all times? I don't know that I trust you anymore. You didn't tell me this. I don't appreciate it. And who are the Silverhand? They just, like, set up a trap for us. I don't like being used. At all. I just feel totally used. By everybody involved. I'm just stripping you all naked, don't mind me. No, there were 5 of them. Jesus, you took 5 of them on your own? I'm impressed. Not impressed enough to, like, become a werewolf, because that's just freaking creepy. But, yeah, not too shabby. Why can't you do that all the time? You could have done that earlier, while I struggled with the damn Draugr skeleton things. Anywho. Now that I've kind of gotten over my fright, I'm assuming... I'm not even touching you. I'm just like stabbing her from behind. Hey. There. Ooh. I can be so pretty. I'm totally equipping that. Apparel. Pretty circlet. Yeah. Oof. Can I see it? Why do you keep moving? Is it because... There we go. Wow. It's not as pretty on you as I had hoped. We'll go with it. What is like this rumbling and like shakes the ground? I mean, there's no dragons in the area that I know of. There's no earthquakes, again, that I know of. Hello? Hello? Any of you look like you're gonna come back to life. Get you before you even saw this. You're gonna get in my way. That's your punishment. Seriously.
Time to end this little game.
Huh. What? Oh, wow. Wow, so much. Out of the way, Vargas. Come on. I spy.
That's all you've got.
Oh. I'm sorry. Oh god, I'm sorry again. I have the worst day. Let's just leave it at that. I'm wearing heavy armor. Oh, I'm dead. Where did I last save it? A long time ago. I really need to get on this quick saving. I don't think I've saved it since I've been in here. I have no idea where I am. No choice but to progress. Ew. Okay. Oh, we get to go through this all over again. Like so. Where'd you come from? I've got to get out of my way, Barkus. Such a hindrance.
Watch it there, sister.
Okay, I'm trying to just hit her and not you, but I'm like missing her in the process.
Who's?
I died because I hit caps lock instead of tab. Accuracy needs some serious work.
Who's?
Take that. Feel free to pitch in any time, Marcus. You know, I know it's like a charm and all that, but there's only so much that I can do. Down. Oh, it is. It's just really big. Wow. That was pretty neat. Haven't seen that one. Again, we'll just take all and deal with it later. Caring too much to be able to run. Okay, well, we'll have to get rid of some stuff, hey. We will get rid of apparel we don't need because it seems to be cheaper. That. Drop. Still carrying too much. Don't need that. Can do without that. That gives me 10 under. There we go. I've just dropped it all over the place. Okay. I've only got 10 weight, so I'm just gonna leave that as is. Save it, because that's seriously necessary. Wait for, like, Draugr to come and attack me. Take your gold. Again, not really sure where you're keeping it, but I'm not gonna complain at this point because it's as I said, it's free gold. Oh, that wasn't intentional. Oh, wow. I didn't expect that. Orcish bow, worth quite a lot, but it weighs a lot too. But I'm still one under. Okay, that bodes well. I just want your gold because I can't afford to carry anything else. I guess I can't really go that way, so we're going this way. Tell me they'll crack open. It's cave in. Farkas, you coming? Didn't really do this all on my own. Oh wow, dead warrior. Mm-hmm. The stairs, yes. That's another span out lantern holder. Okay. Through here, there's a Draugr there. I still have no idea where Farkas is. I'll do it all myself, Farkas. You just feel free to stroll up whenever you're ready. Don't mind. Oh god, there's no one over here. Holy Christ! Door. Where is Farkas? those fuckers there.
Boost!
Although I'm kind of supposed to do that before he. He can kind of hit me for way more than I can him, but I'm not the best here.
No,
and failed! Huh? Where the hell were you, Farkas? There you are. Oh yeah, sure. Come in now that I'm dead. Don't you think it's a bit freaking late for that? Men. Uthgud was always there when I needed her. You here with me this time, Farkas? Now you want to be part of the party? What are you doing? He's dead already.
Watch it there, sister.
I'll finish him up then, since you insist on getting in my way. Okay, Silverhand.
I'll carve you into pieces.
You're going the wrong way.
Boost.
Okay, I got it a bit early, so I probably didn't do maximum damage. Holy crap. Oh good, you aim for the Draugr. I'll just casually kill you. Stand here because I've got absolutely no stamina left. and I'll just let Parker finish you up for me. Oh no, I'll do it myself. Don't mind anybody else, I don't need anybody else to do my job. I'm quite competent. Save. Save is a good button right about now. Any other Draugr want to come back to life and terrorize me? Yes, there's one right there. I didn't get Farkas either. Oh, wow. You materialized back there and you're doing some sort of dance. Wow. I guess you wanted one last hurrah? Okay, whatever you like, Draugr. Any others next to me? Not that I can see. That doesn't mean there isn't any. None there. Nothing there. Okay. You died. And how did you die? Oh god. Oh god. Nope. Nope. Christ. It's like somewhere in here. No. Yep. Oh, Jesus. It's like here. Oh my god, what is with this lock? Let's go on that dark line. I can't tell which way I have to go. Nope, not that way, obviously. I'm going through every lockpick I have. Okay, above the darkness. A little higher? Nope. A little lower. So, like here? Oh my god, it took me 5 lockpicks. Hey! They're better than the ones I'm wearing. But the ones I'm wearing actually match my costume. So... might just have to sell them instead. Now that I lost 5 very valuable lockpicks, I hope I can buy some of those in times of need. Because I might need to do that. Excellent. Okay, let's go through this door. Draugr? Nope. I don't like it when it does that. Oh, there's a red dot somewhere ahead. 2 red dots. Just cause. Oh wow, I even got the 2 behind. Okay.
You can't win this.
Isn't someone else here back here?
Oh. That's all you got.
There we go. Nice. Radar seems to be working. Should I wait for it to replenish? No, let's just go for it. Oh god, we're going even further down to these caverns. Oh dear. Oh god, there's like a trap there and everything. Oh god. Oh wow, I managed to get past Farkas. Magic. Oh, we're doing so well. So well. Note, heavy sarcasm. Okay, there's a chest over here. Good, I don't have to, like, waste all my lockpicks. Scroll of Guardian Circle. Wow, it's worth a lot. Let's sell it. Done. Okay, someone bought a house. I didn't have enough money when Preventus Avenici?
Hey!
Could give it to me? What? I haven't done anything. Jeez, touchy.
Never should have come here.
I'm going
to
put you down.
Wow, that was quick. You're so poor. Someone else is fighting something. I can hear it, but I can't see it. Oh wow, it's like some sort of cage. That's seriously creepy. Oops, wrong way. Who's fighting whom? The Draugr. Yes, the Draugr. Where the fuck is going? I have no idea. I would like my magic to replenish. You know, why doesn't it just call mana like everybody else? Why does it have to be special and call it magicka? It's like seriously confusing. I just want to call it mana. Okay. Well, we can just like smash this dude to death. Might take a bit longer, but it'll do the job. Probably before he hits me. Yeah, there you go. Thank you for your 8 gold. Holy shit. Where's Farkas? Farkas? Could do with some help right about now. Unless you're already there ahead of me. Farkas? Oh, you're not here, which means you were there. Where is my doggy companion? I seem to have lost. Well, wow, he's getting the crap beaten. Holy shit! I've got one of you. Okay, one down. Sorry, Farkas, my bad. Ooh, 2 for 1! Oh, there's still a buddy down here. Come on, I've charged a spell, I could use it.
Okay.
You take care of that. I'm just gonna go gold hunting. Oh, 45. Yeah, what a haul. Save. Save is a great button right now. And a potion of healing. Still got 2 points of white left. I don't particularly want to use them because you do kind of slow down once you hit the 300 threshold. So I only have 1 point really of I can use. And nothing decent weighs 1 point. Okay, well something really bad has happened here. I'm not sure what exactly. There's dead Draugr everywhere. I should say motionless Draugr? I mean, are they dead to start off with? I'm not really sure on the, how it all works. Oh, one left. Oh, which way are we going? No, I really don't want to. I'm terrible at it. It says we have to, oh my god. Look at them all. That I don't have to fight all those, right? That is a lot of Draugr homes. Oh, that would help. I'm at my threshold. If I get anything else, I'm gonna have to toss it. Are you guys gonna attack me anytime soon? No? I mean, I greatly appreciate that, don't get me wrong. And is that the key I just got? Yeah, it is too. Oh, Skiva! What else is ahead? Oh, Skiva Tail. They had health, right? There's something else ahead. Is it another Skiva? Oh dear, yes it is. Oh wow, it's like a whole truckload of Skivas. Wow, I'm like killing an entire family. Aww. That's sad. Oops. But also necessary. Oh, I'm carrying too much to be able to run. Okay, anything in apparel that can go, or weapons that we can toss? The weapons tend to be worth a lot. What about this bow? I can't imagine the bow being worth. Yeah, let's just drop the bow. There we go. There we go. Some more skeevers to kill, though they don't seem to be appearing. And why is there like an arcane enchanter just randomly in the middle of... No, sorry, it's an alchemy lab. Huh. What do you know? Oh, look at all these dead draugr. And her own book. They don't have much gold on them anyway. Okay, let's go. Here they are. And the next skeever. You want to join the party? You're an unwanted party guest, but... Ooh! Yeah! Look at that double action. Bit of his sword, bit of my magic. Special moment. Oop, don't like windy paths. I'm not skilled at windy paths. Yeah! Oh no, dear god, Barkus, please. Do the honors. I don't wanna. Oh, but it wants some of Michelle. It wants some of the Mishka. Oh. Wow. About to die? Not what I wanted. I wanted minor healing. There we go. Oh, it was dead anyway. Wasted. Look at that beautiful healing action. Oh, and I can skill up too. Though, again, maybe I should be doing that in battle. I'll keep forgetting about that stuff. This way. I don't think I saved it. Did I? Who knows? I'm compulsively saving now. I know I say that every time. And then I forget. But I really am trying to compulsively save. I got you. And then you got me. Are you like resistant to this or something? It's really not working. I'm just gonna like slash the crap out of you. How's that sound? Why are you dancing around me? Well, no, he's gonna kill me first. Like so. Oh, there were two of them going at me. Brilliant. Where were you, Farkas? I needed you for backup, and you didn't help. Let's try that again. You're in my way, Farkas. Farkas. Jesus, I can't get any. I don't have enough magic girl. Oh god, where did you come from? Wow, he just like came out of the ground here out of nowhere. Wow. Double hand heal. And we'll save. That's the save button. That's the save button. And continue on. Unless you've got some gold to spare. Oh, high five. Hold 4 gold, okay. Yep. This is a very long tunnel. I'm not appreciating it at all. It's so repetitive. That's the problem I have with it. It's repetitive. Be it. This is terrifying just a little. I see how this is gonna play out. You know what? Oh, is that a word? A wall of voice or whatever they're called? I am gonna do that. Because I'm going to need him. Yeah, that's a lot of power. Word of power learned. Fire. Yeah. Should I take everything else first? There's like going to be like a scattered drawer once I take the piece of Withford. Okay, well, let's save there and let's do it. Wrong button. Take the piece of fragment of Withrod. And we're going to wrong button. Oh, I didn't have enough magicka. Help me.
God, damn you.
Wow, they moved way too quickly for me to participate. God, they just move so quickly. I can't even get them. okay, I'm just gonna let you guys do all the work. I'll just stand back. Summon the Atronach again, so I probably should restore some magicka. Although, it wasn't me, it was the Atronach. Oh god.
I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
Oh, and there he goes. I don't have enough magicka. Farkas, you hold the fort, okay? Where's that? Oh, there. Oh god. Please die. Oh god, there's another.
I'll tear you to
pieces. Oh, watch out, Farkas. I'll get my sword out.
That's it. That's all you got.
Try Farkas.
Sister.
Wow, two double kill and he's down. Any more? Yeah, I can hear them, but I can't see them. Where are you? There you are. I got complacent, now look at them everywhere. Anybody. Working. Why do you like come into my area? Okay, one down. Three down. Oof. Any more? We cleared out this joint. Nope. Another one upstairs. Sorry, Farkas. Accident, I swear. Can we leave now? I'm assuming this is the way out. I don't actually know. I could raid all those corpses, but that's so much effort. Oh, no. We do not depart this way. Oh, yes, we do. What's this? A little path out to Skyrim, I think, by the looks of it. Well, that was an absolute train wreck. Gosh. It's just... Not great at this, clearly. But I do get the job done. Eventually. Oh, damn curvy pathways. Oh, I'm going backwards now. Oh, God. I don't even know where I'm going. I don't like these windy footpaths. This way? Yeah, here we go. Activate lever. I don't remember this place, but I'll go. It's just like right at the beginning. Yeah. I kind of like how those little secret entrances and exits take you right back to the beginning. Oh, that looks pretty cool. It's a little pickaxe and gem. Candles.
Huh?
Okay.
Hey.
Well, that's done. Yeah. I guess we can finish up by going back to Whiterun. And finishing off our quest. So let's just do that. Get it over and done with. Let's go back to Uvaska with the werewolf. As long as I don't have to get wolfy, I'm okay with that. I have no life ambitions to be a werewolf. I never have, and I never will. Hi, cultist. I quite like being human, an imperial human. I don't really want
to
change that.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
I really didn't do that much for you, but, you know, if you want to be friends, I'm happy to help. Oh, that's right. I can level up. I completely forgot about that. Level up. Level up. Okay, my health sucks, but my Magicka is still absolutely deplorable. So, I'm going to give another one to Magicka. And we're going to work on our destruction magic, because it is also pretty sucky. What is this impact, and can I get it? The answer is no. Oh, so it's about dual casting. I don't really like runes, but we can't do that until level 50. So it looks like it's going to be augmented frost. Frost spells do 25% more damage. Yes, please. There we go. Okay, we're almost at level 8. I'm happy with that. Oh, okay. Skewer is outside in the courtyard, the training yard. I don't know what they call it. Of course, this isn't going to tell me because it just says open a white run. But let's go. Skewer, I've done it. I've learnt your secret, and
brothers,
I hate you for keeping that from me.
Today we welcome a new soul into our mortal form.
Yay! I'm now
this
a companion.
Woman has challenged and has shown.
Well, I died a few times. Actually, more than a few times, truth be told.
Who will speak for her? I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Thanks, Varkus.
Would you raise your shield in her defense? I would stand at her back.
Good. If you stood at my back, you wouldn't get frozen.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
That's
and
wow. These guys
raise
are so poetic.
A mark in her name.
I would lead
That's
the song of
great.
Triumph
as,
our as
long as you don't expect me to
swords.
Reciprocate and drink mead.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats. Fury and courage.
Is anyone else noticing that Skewer was like tapping his foot there?
Since the
he's foot tapping. It's like dancing.
Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo,
look at it go.
Our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl,
wow,
you're one of us.
My companion!
I trust you won't disappoint.
A non-wolfy companion. Awesome. Love it. Oh, Cod, like you're trying to talk to me. So, now that I've joined your ranks, what
it
does it mean?
Living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side.
Great. Doesn't
Glory
really help
in
me in
battle,
life.
Honor in life.
Mm-hmm.
Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves.
Yeah.
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time.
Yeah, I wasn't impressed about it, to be honest.
Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the circle all share the blood of the beast.
Well, I hope to never aspire to be part of the circle.
Some take to it more than others.
Like Varkus. But what about you, Godluck?
Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon.
God, why do you want to go to Sovngarde?
I worry that
sure it's meat hall for the dead warriors, but
what a true Nord warrior.
Can't you
Living
think about life or in the
our
afterlife?
Souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde.
So you need to embrace your humanity more?
Yes, but it's no
Oh,
easy
you want to completely
matter.
Get rid of your wolfy side.
But you don't need to share the worries of an old
Okay. Don't
this
I can help you with
to
that,
rejoice
to be honest.
In your bravery. And speak to Yorland of you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
I don't have any weapons. Yay, I'm now a companion. Oh, it's beautiful music in the background. Does that mean I can get one of you as like my follower? Because, yeah, that wouldn't be too bad. I mean, Uth could. She's pretty loyal, trustworthy, but let's see if I can get someone else. Yeah, Vilkas.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
I can't get him to join me. Okay. I'm looking for work then.
We've received a desperate missive. A citizen of Whiterun has been kidnapped. The companions have been asked for assistance, and we shall answer. Particularly when the pay is as good as this. Get moving.
So it's about I shudder money, to think what morals. Might
happen if you're too late.
Can you follow me?
What brings you to me? Find some strange creature in your travels?
I was hoping you could join me. I guess not. That's disappointing.
All right then.
Okay, I guess I'll go hunt down Uthgard then. Yeah. Once again, I will be finishing this mission at Yovaska. Vilgus, are you really gonna follow me? I don't know. You're looking at me. Do you like me? No, you seem too prickly to like me. But okay, we'll finish there. I have finally a companion. It didn't take quite as long as I anticipated. I thought it'd be a lot quicker than that. A lot longer than that. But I'm not gonna complain. It's been done. We're now Winter the Frost Mage and Companion of Yovaska. Awesome. See you next time.